Welcome to Smile Please World. Speech on retirement of boss. A very good evening to the respected seniors and my dear colleagues. I welcome you all to this special event, which is both bitter and sweet, as our manager Mr. A.K. Joshi is retiring today. Even though we are sad to bid goodbye to our respected boss, we are happy that he would now be able to spend his time for his family and friends. Mr. A.K. Joshi worked for around 30 years in our organization. He gave a great contribution in the growth and expansion of our organization. Let me not miss this opportunity of saying a few words in his honor. Mr. Joshi is known for his commitment and dedication to work. His attitude towards work has always been an inspiration for all of us. During his tenure in the organization, he has touched our lives and brought out the best in us. Although he is leaving the organization today, the kind of work culture and attitude he has built will stay with us forever. On behalf of our organization, I would like to thank you, sir, for sharing your valuable ideas and opinions with us. This will definitely help us to take our organization to new heights. I would like to wish you all the luck for the next phase of your life. Now, you won't have to wake up to the sound of your alarm clock and be in a hurry of reaching office on time. You can enjoy your time with your favorite hobbies. May you have a happy retirement. On this note, I end my speech. Let me invite Mr. Joshi himself to grace the stage and say a few words. Thank you. Thanks for watching.